Getting a clearer picture?
You had an agent on the inside, and 47 killed him?
We've got it on videotape. The incident put us back on 47's tail, which eventually led to his destruction.
You actually caught him?
We didn't just catch your urban legend. We killed him.
I assume you can prove this.
I intend to give you incontrovertible evidence.
But how?
There was a bit player for the mob in a certain witness protection program. He was protected 24/7 by some of the most dedicated professionals we had. 47 came for him anyway.
And you killed him?
Bring out the car.
Wait a second, Jack. Come on. You can't just leave me hanging.
Bring the folder. We'll talk on the way.
The way where?
To your proof.
We're sending you down to the other end of the state, 47. The target's a gangster by the name of Vinny Sinistra. He's in a witness protection program pending a court appearance later this month. Our client wants to be sure Sinistra doesn't make it to the witness box. Sinistra's also got some hard evidence that can't be allowed to see the light.
Fresh donuts. How cool is that? Full disclosure, we're actually FBI.
Thank you. Vice President was sworn in at the Rose Garden ceremony in the White House earlier this morning. Mr. Daniel Morris.
Ha, ha, ha!